are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about.
Careful.
Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Whoa. Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, bringing John back in.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier. Told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
See some of the ground uncovered here.
Whoa!
Let's look down this way. The winds died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh. Stay quiet. Stop here a second. I see something.
Oh, watch it.
There's deer been here. Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? Let's walk it from here. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around. No, use the bow I gave you. That'll make too much noise. The bow, Arthur? Come on. Quiet as you can. Stay low and move slowly. Hey! I said slow and quiet, Arthur. Keep your head down. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. down there. You see him? Are you ready with that bow? Try to hit him in the neck or head. Quick and clean. You can pull back quite hard. You'll feel when it's too much. Take the shot. Nice. See if you can get another one.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay, I'll go grab the other one. I'm gonna get this packed on my horse.
Ready to head back when you are.
Come on, man. Let's head back.
Together.
Anyway, you safe.
Nice work, Arthur. Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.